2014. Are you all excited?
Yeah.
Me too. As some of you might know, the first competition was held in April last year. Sorry. Last year, and it was a fantastic competition, and the pole dancers were so great. But I guarantee you, tonight, these pole dancers, they're so incredible. Truly, truly high level. I'm so happy. And tonight you're gonna see 17 competitors. Unfortunately, Louise didn't make it. So sad. And we have 11 female and 6 male pole dancers competing tonight. Amazing. 6 male pole dancers. Yeah, I hope this night will all give you an insight in how hard these pole dancers work every day, train several hours a day just to be at this level. It's not easy, it's a very demanding sport, and I can't wait to show them all how skilled they are. And then I have to thank this theater, Stærekassen, for us again allowing to use these beautiful and artistic surroundings to create the right atmosphere. Yeah, and yeah, then there you guys. Thank you for being here. And supporting all these lovely pole dancers tonight. But to find our winner, we need our judges. So here they are. Petra Larsen, Fritz Riemer, Alex Shukin, and Anastasia Skutrova. Is our Swedish judge. She is from Stockholm and she has the studio Dancing Queen. And she's also the founder and organizer behind Battle of the Pole, which was done the first time in 2010, if I'm correct. Yes. And she's also our approved IBFF judge. So thank you for being here, Petra. Yay! Could you short describe how you will judge tonight and what you're looking for?
Well, it's very exciting to be back here. I'm so happy. This is verkligen flott.
Yeah,
verkligen flott. This is a free competition, so I really want to see the soul pour out of the competitors. I want to see unique moves. I want to see crazy combinations and stuff that you've never seen before. So I really hope that they show us what they got inside. So I'm looking forward to seeing.
Thank you, Petra. And I have to say, I've seen the rehearsal. You have to look forward. Yeah. Fritz, you are our Danish judge. Fritz has done a lot of performing for everything. Artists, music, videos, television shows, whatever, name it, you've done it. You're also the owner of Love to Dance. And they actually have pole dance now. Inspired by last year, maybe. Yeah, because Fritz were here last year also, so what do you expect to see this year?
I expect to see a lot of nice shows, and I'm really looking forward because I know from the rehearsals that the level has really increased, and I'm really looking forward to see this, and also, especially, I'm looking forward to seeing the boys group.
True, me too. Shukin! What? Alex is from Ukraine, Kiev, and he owns a studio in Manhattan, in Kiev. He was actually born into a sports family and did gymnastic when you were a child. A little bit. And then you turned that into street dancing. We know that. And with that, he actually entered the So You Think You Can Dance Ukraine and got to the final. But not only that, you met your lovely wife. Yay! And she's actually the reason why Alex is here today, because she introduced you to pole dancing. And Alex has been performing for the last 1.5, 2 years and won a lot of medals. Yay, world champion. So, Alex, if we give you a big applause, can we maybe persuade you in doing an act later on? That would be nice, very nice. And then this beautiful lady, Anastasia Skutrova. From Moscow in Russia, and I'm not sure I'm supposed to say this, but you are actually the beautiful duo of the last year's judge, Eugenie. Yay! And you have been performing for about 5 years now, and are just incredible and terminated pole dancer. She works hard every day, and she's just so amazing. You've also won a lot of medals around the world and are traveling, doing workshops, everything. Fantastic. She's known for her grace, beauty, and her flexibility. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I can also do that. So, thank you for being here, all of you. You're allowed to go to your seat. Thank you so much. Give them a big hand. While our judges return to their seats, I can tell you that we are actually celebrating Michael Jackson tonight, as you might have guessed from the opening show. 1 month from now, it is actually 5 years since that Michael Jackson sadly passed away, and we have to celebrate the memories of all his amazing music, so I hope you enjoy what I've installed for you tonight. Are you ready, judges? Yes? Well, not quite ready. Okay, this is Peter. Smile and wave. And this is Emma. Don't smile and wave. Just smile, yes. Thank you. They have to clean the poles between every act, so we are sure that the competitors are safe. Are you guys all right? Yeah. Did you have something to drink in the bar? A snack, maybe? No, nothing, no, okay, never mind. Well, our next competitor is from Finland. As you know,